Good afternoon, guys. It's Colin here at Auto Clarity in Southport. We've got a lovely car here, quite a rare thing. It's a Mitsubishi Outlander. It's on a 2016 on the 16 plate. It's a 2.3 DiD GX, 147 brake horsepower. Car's only had one owner from new, and also comes with full Mitsubishi service history. Last serviced in 2020, so we would service the car before delivery as well. Car will come with 12 months MOT. But really nice car, really nice spec as well. This is a 7-seater, which is handy. So quick walk around of the vehicle so you can see the car in greater detail. Nice and clean on the front. No obvious dents or scuffs or anything like that. There is a little touch up needing doing on the bonnet there, which we will do. It's got the same tyres all the way around, so Michelin Cross Climates. Alloys are diamond cut and in very good condition. Walking down the side of the car, really nice and clean. Car comes with two keys. There's your rear alloy. Full set of mats in it as well. So you've got full leather, electric driver's seat. It's got the sunroof in the back. Again, nice and clean. Car does have a power tailgate. So your seven seats are under the boot floor there. And they just pop up. And you do have the tonneau cover there, which is fine. Rear alloy, really good condition. And there's your back seats again. What a really nice car. Like I say, it's one owner car, comes with two keys. But spec wise, it's very, very good. So I'll just start it up for you. So, car's covered 52,986 miles. So you have heated seats, dual level climate, you've got cruise control, all your radio controls there. On here you've got your sat nav, which works fine. Obviously radio, so you've got DAB, everything else like that. I'm saying you've got DAB, I'll just double check that. Yeah, you've got DAB, so DAB and everything there. You've got electric folding door mirrors. But a really nice thing inside. You've got obviously the electric tilt and slide roof. Car drives really well. So, if you're interested in our Outlander, please do give us a call here at Auto Clarity. We're always willing to help. If you want any more photos or videos or anything like that, or finance quotes, do give us a call. Cheers, guys.